Welcome back to some more Mass Effect Andromeda. So I have one more part in me today, and then we'll take another break until tomorrow, basically, for me to record some more. But for you guys, it's like way, way, way far, like, in the past, because I'm recording this the third... Oh gosh, when did the game come out? Game came out on the 21st, I believe. If I remember correctly, it is now the 23rd. It's the third day for me. But it'll be like almost a month at this point, the amount of parts I've been recording in relation, just basically. If you want to know the time frame. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna go check out EOS and see how they're going or getting along. See if anything new pops up, that kind of thing. If so, we'll do it. If not, then we'll move on to the bandit place and find out everything about them. Let's do this.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Okay. Is there anything new? Oh. Okay. It's a weird little flash there. Plant sample there. That's about it. Okay, we can go do that then. That seems fine. Yeah, okay. Got a good truck over here. And off we go.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
We can do it right over here. Or not. Guess they changed it.
Heads up, looks like a Keck construct.
Oh gosh.
Hostiles ahead!
God, there's so many over here. This base had a lot of guys.
Good job.
All right. We died here last time we were trying to defeat this base. But we succeeded. All right, back in the truck, away we go.
Ket, stay on guard.
We're fine. Okay.
Nice work.
With a what,
Ryder? You are so bold on the battlefield, yet light on your feet. Like a dance.
You pick up a lot of skills working the angles. Yeah, I've been known to tango now and then.
I didn't want to miss that conversation.
We had a legend that formations like this were from the weight of the sky, long before the scourge.
Sure.
Pathfinder, Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
It's probably like one of these trees, that thing. Edible plant. Alright. That's it. Yep. I actually want to go over here real quick. And, go hit one of those tower bases. And turn it off. Remember seeing one. Over this side. That's the main one right there. There's one right over here. God. Hey, I got him.
I think we're done.
Cool. Let's turn this off. Took a long time to turn off.
Alright, let's shut it down.
I don't think this actually matters in the long run, but I know the one guy that we met around this planet said that we can go hit them all, kind of thing. I'm gonna go check real quick if these other ones have towers on them. Or towers in the bottom of them, whatever. I wonder if any ones over here do. That's all of them. I'm also gonna go grab that cache up there on the hill. Might as well, I'm over here.
Aya is watching what happens on Eos very closely.
Hopefully Prodromos sets a high bar.
I hear resource shipments are up. A good sign for people trying to live here.
Indeed.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You can miss the main one.
Via your mapping interface.
Okay, let's see. Go up here. Why is it getting quiet? Strange.
I miss climbing for fun. Everything's life or death now.
The Black Rock feels old. Good to remember we're the new ones.
The remnants change worlds, but places like this feel solid.
Alright, what do we have here? Interesting. Cool. What is this place and why? Why is it up here? Huh. Okay. Let's just teleport back over there. I don't want to walk or drive all the way back. There's still that one. That looks like it's underneath something. I don't know. Righty then. When there's anything up here, I just haven't gone up there to check. Or have we gone up there and then looped back down? I think we went that way and then down. Or actually, we dropped down and then went like that. So we never did it to go that way. Might be stuff over there. I don't know. Also, isn't there supposed to... That's the wrong button. Isn't there supposed to be, like, a camp or something, like, down this way? Kind of human camp. I don't know. Let's head back to Tempest and head to the bandit exile place and go talk to them.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear. Welcome back.
Thank you. Okay. Let's head to this new planet system. This one. Right. And then we'll 100% it, then go to the world that the exiles are on.
System, Gavorka. Approaching Kadara.
Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcasts liberated Kadara Port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Probe away. I found something.
A shipwreck. Yes, we'll explore this sector, then go to the place, the main planet. This is the boring bit, so I don't blame you if you want to skip ahead. Goddamn. A Ket dropship. thoroughly scavenge the parts. Yeah, looks like it. Oops. Alright, we'll go far over here. Backer? Baker? Done. Scan 50 planets. Oh boy, that's going to be done literally in 2 planets. God, has it already been 50 planets? Jesus. Barely a third of them had anything on them. Said they had stuff on it, like, oh,
I'm picking up something.
This planet had, like, you know, has rich veins of copper, but, like, never had anything on it.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
A mountain. I discovered a mountain. Hurrah. I guess. Well, so there's the black hole in the background. Alright. Next. Guess it's good that I'm doing the completionist kind of route, because otherwise this quest would have been like hell to do if I just got it and being like, oh, I should go back and go do all those planet like scans and stuff. Got it. But why stop now? Just keep going. I have a habit of taking a drink of water every time I'm on a loading screen. At this point, I'm gonna die of over thirst.
Anomaly on sensors.
Drinking too much water. Boy, I wonder where it is.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
A bee. Bees. We found the bees. The planet of bees. Alright, Kadara. Onward to Kadara. Let's finally meet these exiles and see how, you know, what they're all about. You would think the initiative would not get people that are like, you know, thieves and all that kind of thing.
The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything, and keep comms open. Should hear from our resistance contact soon.
Okay, mountainous world, readily settled by the Angara. Kadara is now the haven for Nexus exiles and pirates, in addition to this criminal element. Planet is plagued by toxic water caused by an atypical amount of sulfid materials. I wonder if there's a remnant thing on it. I don't know. It looks like it's very close to that black hole, but I'm sure it's not. Is this like a habitat? This world?
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's code name is Shayna.
Shayna.
Got it.
Good place to build a base.
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Damn. They got neon lights and stuff, too.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Yeah.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
Backroom deals.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem. You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because you couldn't pay your fees.
Sloan's not running a fucking charity.
We're beating a man down there. How rude. Okay. Let's explore. Oh. I heard beep beep. I heard beep beep. What did the beep beep mean? Hello, Krogan. Are you beep beep?
You can't do this.
This is a home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloan wonders why people join the collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
Jeez. Can I talk to the guard, please? Thank you.
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Court's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
So what's that you're holding?
Outcasts don't have to abide by the rules. Just enforce them. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
Alright. Guess I have to live with him getting beaten. So, okay. What's in this door? Sure takes a while to open. Okay, I don't even know where I'm going right now. Okay, I only have one mission here. Thought I had a lot more. Damn it. So this is a loading screen. This door is a loading screen. Okay. Let's go through here.
We'll find a way.
I think it's through here, actually.
We always do.
No more talking. I'm sick of your shit.
Another loading screen. Oh boy. We're in the club.
Hey!
Piss off.
You order, you pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Not interested.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more... Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
Okay. So you're a smuggler.
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloan Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution, and Sloan? She's a woman of the people.
I like her already.
Well, she doesn't like you.
She's never met me.
You work for the Initiative. Sloan was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I. There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloan. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Alright.
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
Alright. Yeah. Okay. Time to go meet Sloan. Let's go. Loading screen. Why does this door take so long to open? There we go.
Sam, tell me about Sloan Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
All right. Hello, Turian. What's with these doors? Like, seriously. All of them take literally like seconds to open, which is ridiculous for a door. This one gonna take? All right. Is the door gonna take more than 3 seconds? Nope, that one's instantaneous. Okay.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ventarev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
All right.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
I should have brought refreshments.
All right.
Give the Pathfinder access to the holding cells.
Yes, sir.
Ketus?
You're not what I expected, Pathfinder.
I get that a lot.
Keep staying on Sloan's good side, and I'll be really impressed.
Did you switch sides with Sloan during the mutiny?
I came over on Argnatanis. Never stepped foot on the Nexus.
I ran into some Natanis survivors on Havarl.
They're still alive? Must be Rix's doing.
You know Avitus?
We've crossed paths.
You and Sloan seem close.
What about it?
Nothing. Just wondering what's the story there.
We met on the Citadel. She punched me in the face when I offered to buy her a drink.
Seriously?
No. Mind your own business, Pathfinder.
The Collective is making waves in Kadara Port. What's the Outcast's plan to stay on top?
By not telling our strategies to strangers.
Are you Sloan's second in command?
She calls me her right-hand Turian. I keep the wheel from squeaking.
All right.
See you around, Kytus.
All right. Just gonna not look at that, all right? Here we go. Don't look bugs directly in the eye.
Don't feed the prisoner.
Don't touch the prisoner.
and the only thing that passes between you two are words. Got it?
Absolutely. I won't cause trouble.
Alright.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshi. I know who you are and what happened on Vold.
You can still make this right, Ven. Tell me what I need to know.
Making it right won't save my life.
But it could save others. The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
Okay.
Thanks for the intel.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Sure.
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
Ephra still entrusted the Moshi to you, and you betrayed them both.
I did what I thought was right. And I'll accept the consequences.
Sloane is proud to kill him. We're handing over
Pathfinder,
people who will kill him.
The communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drac, are you back from whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Ooh.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
Nice. So this planet seems to be... Ooh, fast travel. Interesting. I wonder why he's green. Why is he green?
No funny business.
Why are you green, sir?
At the moment, you've handled your fair share of Ket. Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yes, and?
When Sloane took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public, so people would know that Kadara was Ket-free. But there have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
What exactly are the rumors about the Ket?
Ambushes, people disappearing, vehicles sabotaged, picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, and Gara bullshit, but there's enough people saying Ket.
You said Sloane killed the Ket here. What happened?
The Ket had the port locked down when we arrived. They were shipping Angara off for who knows what. People were scared, but the place had potential. So we fought the Ket for it, and we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloane making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
If there are Ket out there, send your own crew to deal with them.
Listen, this is how it is. Everyone knows Sloane destroyed the Ket presence here. Anything that hints otherwise? Weakness. But you're independent. Where you go, what you do. Nothing to do with Sloane.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
Interesting. Wonder if it's a trap.
Done?
Sure.
bogeyman. You have your orders.
Okay. Can I talk to you again, or no?
Our deal's done. What do you want?
What happened to being civilized?
It's hard to be polite when there's shit to do.
We all have our character flaws.
You're my therapist now. Get to the point, Pathfinder.
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security, Alliance trained. Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why'd you switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
You could have quit.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
For non-criminals, you sure do kill a lot of people.
I do what I have to protect my people.
Down the barrel of a gun.
You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Ket were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
To the Ket?
To anyone.
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did you survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Ket convoys. Traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
So the outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The outcasts aren't for you.
Wow, no hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
What does the Collective have against the outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people. It'd take more than one person to run that outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
Okay. Will do. Bye. Right. Let's go into the wasteland, or badlands, or whatever you call it. Oh my god, door like this? Why? Such a weird design flaw. Choice, whatever. Look, there's quests now.
You've all seen a dead body before. Move along.
The charlatan strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count. But that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
I guess. Alright, let's go back into this door. Load through this thing. Still weird how they do that.
You're the Pathfinder, right?
Yeah.
One of your crew, Liam. Already secured parking for your vehicle. She's ready for you.
Sweet. Good job, Liam. What is the quest? Okay.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit. Isn't that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
You just kicked her out. No questions asked.
You don't have to guilt trip me. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
Does this convenient little brother have a name?
Eli. Eli Wessler. I'm not making this up.
Pathfinder, there is an Eli Wessler recorded in the Nexus database.
All right. I'll keep an eye out for... What was the exile's name?
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
Alright, I'll do that later. I have no idea where that is in relation to where I am currently right now. Let's go down the elevator, I think it is. Perhaps. Slums. Off we go. Nope. Off we go. I should have brought, our Krugan friend. Crap. Evaluate Kadara for an outpost? Interesting. How big is this planet? Well, it's not big at all. Unless we're barely seeing like any... Oh, we're saying we're not even seeing like the... Just the main room here. Alright.
A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
How toxic can it be?
Very toxic.
Oh shit! Okay, don't touch that.
Come talk to me. I'll make it worthwhile. You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Maybe. Maybe not. Do I owe you credits?
Ah, you're a playful one. I like that. You could say I'm disillusioned with the exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
They don't deserve you.
Damn straight. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that?
Sure. Craft the weapon.
Doesn't have Krala's view, the but I like it.
Hey, they're dancers. That's cool. I was wondering because like they didn't have like any dancing animations like whatsoever in the Nexus like club. So I was wondering if they even added even guys there. I was wondering if they even added like dancing animations, but they did indeed. Oh gosh, what does it look like with Ryder does it? Yeah, typical Ryder. Shepherd dancing. God. Alright. Hello.
What's your poison?
You mean alcohol, right? Wouldn't normally ask, but...
It's a fair question on Kadara. Toxic water, killer outlaws. But in this case, just an expression.
Probably a bad idea for me to take that, but whatever.
First round's on me. You're more reputable than my usual clientele.
Your bar has a unique design. Something tells me these cages aren't just decorative.
They're for your protection as much as ours. Trust me, my employees can take care of themselves.
Guessing you had issues?
Outlaws and pirates aren't known for their manners. Some customers got rowdy and ended up losing fingers. The bars won't stop a bullet, but it's a clear warning to keep your hands to yourself.
Alright.
I'll let you get back to it.
Never enough drinks to pour.
Where is this quest? A salary. Okay, I'll look at the datapad first. Based on the latest data, I suggest investigating or investing in Barret. Market's going to be flooded with sulfur, and when the mining starts, Barret's the perfect weighing agent. If you want to collect samples, there's a deposit in Dreulier. Alright.
Want to make some easy credits?
Only if it's legal.
Of course. As you may know, Kadara's most valuable trade is scrap and resources stolen from the Nexus. But that well's running dry.
I'm not stealing for you.
Not my goal. My focus is resources native to Andromeda. I have it on good authority there's a large barite deposit in Dreulier. Barite's going to be big.
You don't say.
I sent a surveyor to check it out, but he hasn't returned. All I need from you is peace of mind.
Send me his last nav point. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated.
Might as well pick up all the quests I can. Let's see. Is there any... Oh, there's a quest outside as well. Okay, up here.
To call later. I'm drinking. And leave the bottle.
Hi.
Ryder, glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
There's a fresh body outside Crawlers. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet. Careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
The killer could be unhappy with how Sloane's running things.
Less than a third of the victims are outcasts. No. If I was a betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Why would Rokar be in Kadara port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloane, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
And the Angara victims?
I'm not sure.
How do they fit into your theory?
I did some digging. All of the deceased Angara were public Milky Way sympathizers.
So the victims either were from the Milky Way...
or supported us. It's the only pattern I could find.
An Angaran port run by aliens would be a prime target for their cause.
Problem is, I've got no proof. And the Resistance doesn't want to antagonize the Rokar.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
Looks like I'm adding detective to my growing list of titles.
Detectives find things, and you're...
a pathfinder. Yeah, I got it.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there.
Pathfinder. Terminal. Think a terminal in the room as always, you're king among men. King among men, heartily. It's not like I gave you them for free, but you're welcome all the same. See you for drinks later. Okay. Aye. I think that's all the quests in here. A lot of Krogan around. Data pads. Upstairs private room is not occupied, so you'll have to find a new place to nap. Bring the gentleman whatever he asks. Tab is under vital. Interesting. Hello.
Sorry, if you're looking for a dance, I'm off the clock.
Damn. Was this your dream?
Is this what you came all the way here for? Living in a place like this?
Had to get away from my crazy family in the Milky Way. My brother, Conrad, well, he's a couple of quarts low on Ezo, if you know what I mean. But now I'm here, and it's great. That Sloane Kelly, I want to be just like her. That attitude, her accent. She's like, hey, you bastard, lick my boots, kiss my ring, and then my bum. I want to work for her, learn the ropes. Then call up my brother Conrad and be
all right.
See, idiot, you're not the only one in the family hanging out with famous people.
Right. Good luck with that.
I don't think she understands. It's been 600 years and her brother's long since dead.
The water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here.
Yeah, I know. Calm down.
I should have stayed on the Nexus.
Right, where is this quest at? Right there. How do we get there? What?
Stars!
Huh. Oh. I'm just blind, apparently.
I know it hurts, but
my skin burns!
It will pass.
Can I please talk
so
to you?
Sorry.
Apparently, you're untalkable. Please talk to me! Okay.
You look well enough. My patients are usually leaking from somewhere.
No leaking here. Just seeing all Kadara has to offer.
A tourist, huh?
Pathfinder, actually.
One survived? Could have used you when we got to Helios. Dr. Ryota Nakamoto. I used to work as the outcast's physician. Quit after Sloane turned what should have been a medical breakthrough into a drug.
I thought she was supposed to be a woman of the people.
She's whatever she needs to be to stay in power. When we arrived on Kadara, I found a local string of bacteria that shares properties with penicillin.
Quite the find.
It was, until I discovered the drug is addictive and induces hallucinations in large doses. I took my concerns to Sloane. All she saw was an opportunity to make a profit, called the drug Oblivion. But beyond stealing back my formula, there's no way to stop her.
So let's steal the formula.
Are you crazy? It's heavily guarded. I'm a doctor. I don't know how to fight.
Leave the fighting to us.
The formula's in my old lab. Please don't get killed trying to fix my mistake.
Alright then. Alright. Head out. See how big this map is. I'll use a door.
If you're thinking of heading into the Badlands, well, you may never come back.
I'll be back, don't worry.
What do you know about the situation out there?
You might say I'm warden of the Badlands. It's not a place for tourists. Tough beyond these walls.
I can handle it.
A lot of people say that, and then we never see them again.
We'll see you
Badlands
soon.
Badlands are Kadara's dumping ground. Like a giant prison. When you're too nasty for even this place, we kick you out there.
You mean exiles who get exiled?
Yep. Worst of the worst. And some of them want to be there. Got secrets to hide, I guess. The water's toxic. Sulfur springs are everywhere. Have a nasty habit of catching fire. Yeah. So have at it. Knock yourself out.
All right.
I'm looking for a Remy Tamayo. Any idea where I might find her?
Tamayo. Oh, yeah. She's the one who kept insisting she's innocent.
She is innocent. The outcast collecting the fees made a mistake. Remy paid up.
Well, shit. That's never happened before.
As far as you know.
Don't get smart, Pathfinder. Last time I saw your girl, she was talking with Johan and his crew. Nasty bunch. I'll send you the nav point to their last known location. Prepare for a fight.
Oh, I'm ready.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
There's one tower.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
All right, Sam, show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
Never liked swimming much anyways.
That is fortunate. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills. The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know. Let's get out there.
Let's go as far as possible. Kill the beasts, legendary creatures.
Even the water is like a festering wound that no medicine can heal.
Should I send you back to the Tempest?
Is that an option?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do it right now. I don't want you here. Okay. I am sure Drac will have a lovely time here. Come on, Drac. It's a bra. Alright, let's look at this map. Oh god. Yeah, this is indeed another world. What is that? That's a structure? That's a weird icon. I haven't seen that one yet. Okay, so pillar. Triangle like that. Thing's probably in the middle for the earth thing. We'll do all of this. Not all of it. Well, we'll do a good chunk of it in the next episode. So, yeah. Planet looks pretty wicked looking. I'm actually jump in here and just climb this rock real quick. Kind of overlook things. Come on. There we go.
Damn, that sky is something else.
It does look pretty cool, though. Yeah. So we're going to end the episode here. And, yeah, we come back. We're going to do some more missions here. I might make a beeline to all the towers and then just do them. Get that all that over with, even with the vault and everything. Like, do the vault next episode, basically. And then we might do an episode of me kind of running around doing quests and stuff. Or, you know, if the vault takes, like, less than half an hour, I can use up the rest of the half an hour of the episode to kind of run around and do quests. Anyways, that's all next episode. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Take care, everybody.